It's solution dyed polyester. When people hear the term solution dyed, they often wonder what we mean by that. Hello, I'm James Leslie of Engineered Floors Dreamweaver Carpet. You know, there are two ways manufacturers color their carpet fiber. One way they do it is to piece dye the carpet fiber. That means they run the carpet fiber through a water and dye bath. The dye color is absorbed by the surface of the fiber and gives the carpet the desired color they want. The other way, the best way, and the only way we do it at Engineered Floors Dreamweaver Carpet is to solution dye the fiber. Solution dye fiber means simply that the dye color is part of the fiber itself. When we extrude the fiber at Engineered Floors Dreamweaver Carpet, the color is already there. It's part of the carpet fiber. Think of it this way. This radish is colored like piece dyed carpet fiber. The color is only on the surface. But our fiber is like a carrot. Color goes all the way through the carrot, like our solution dyed carpet fiber. Our advanced solution dyed polyester is the only carpet fiber we use to make Engineered Floors Dreamweaver carpets. Because when the color is all the way through the fiber, you never have to worry about color fading or wearing off. That means Engineered Floors Dreamweaver carpet color will stand up to rooms with harsh sunlight or lots of traffic. You can even spot clean our carpet with household bleach and it won't fade the color. The solution dyed polyester color of our carpet stays as vibrant and as beautiful as the day you bought it. That's why at Engineered Floors Dreamweaver Carpet we say, don't worry, enjoy, and thanks for watching.
For more information, visit dwcarpet.com and engineeredfloors.com.